comment about the matchup here this afternoon. The Blue Jays, want to talk Blue Jays stepping in. There's going to be Sompy, tries to battle hard. Scores up top, bar down on the blocker's side. And we've got on the board Sompy and the Halifax Mooseheads. Ken and the Islanders start back. Here's Mitchell Balmas, curbsided in. Half wing left side, going near point for Brisbois from 60 feet through traffic. Puck on the goal line, underneath the pads, they score. The Islanders, Cameron Kiley, four of those a game. And then it gives you a chance to win 3-2 rather than losing 6-3.
Exactly.
Back the other way, and then here's Kugler. He's in. Goaltender down, scores! Jake Kugler, shoulder shimmy down low on the glove side. Reshops down on both pads, and then he'll go long stick side. It's Kugler again. He tries to shuffle by a check down low left corner. Kiley all the way back to the middle blue line. Joseph with a shot, scores! Delahay might have poked it home. He was at the edge of the crease. On the left wing boards, Isles maintain control. No, nice move by Quinn as he goes inside eventually, and then he floats one. Where is it? Scores! It looked like it was going to go in. Reesop looked over both shoulders. Heischer back in. Moynihan has it stolen. Breakaway. Here comes Quinn looking for his second of the game. Scores! Shorthanded goal by Pascal Quinn, his second of the game, second of the season. Full mouth pass, that one's knocked down. Off in front again for Joseph. He's going to peel off into the corner right side for Brisbois. 35-foot, Rister scores! Isles on the power play. Brisbois is going to find net.
This young man is a complete player, 200-foot player, but he's got that offensive flair, though.
That would be down low, five-hole, scores! Schalopik finds the wickets open. Yes, he's got to make them focus on what he's doing here. He can only do that if he's having success. Shot save made, rebound, scores as Halifax will come back. And Matty Welsh says, on blue line, then dumps it to the Halifax side of center ice. Here's Schalopik, he's got three. There's a shot, scores, make it four.
Oh.
Holy moly.
What a release.
Entertain you after you've paid to get in, and that's important. And Quinn on the back draft of Schalopik, scores. Holy moly. Again, a rip and a release.